And that one on the ground to second. What a grab by Dupuis. Throw on to first, ball game. A sigh of relief from the Jackfish faithful as Dupuis makes a beautiful play at second base to record out number three. That'll do it tonight. Jackfish are in the win column. A 9-6 win over the Guelph Royals.